Welcome back to my channel. So for today, I thought it would be really nice to do a page out of the Circle of Life book. I have yet to color a page out of this book. I recently got it about a month or two ago. I think back in May, maybe. I think it was one of my May coloring book haul. Yeah, it was in that video. But anyway, I thought the first page I would like to color out of it will be this page here with the two cranes and the cherry tree blossoms. And I figured for this background, we'll just do the whole thing in pencils. I'm going to kind of make a dark blue background, and I'm only going to carry it out just a little bit past these clouds here. So it's not going to cover the whole page. And I thought we would use the Pablo pencils for this page. I have this, and I apologize for the glare. Let me see if I can turn that light off. There we go. This 120 set of Pablo Caran-d'Ache pencils. I thought we'd just do the whole page in those. And yeah, so I think that's all that I wanted to say before we get started. So let's just go ahead and dive into this. All right, so I just wanted to let you know that there will be voiceovers in this video, but they are not until the end where I am laying down the background color, and at that point I'm kind of explaining my process for that. Thank you. Okay, so with this palish blue color, what I did was I took a cup, like a drinking cup, and just traced a circle with it in the center of the page so that I kind of had a outline of the of where I'm going to place this bluish pale color. And that just kind of sets the parameters for the background color placement. Okay, so I have to apologize because here I had lost a little bit of the footage for when I started this next color, pastel blue, but you kind of get the idea. I just faded it into that bluish pale and then darkened the pastel blue as I radiated out from the center there, and then it's going to fade into the next color and so on until we get to our last color of indigo blue. Also, I just want to add that my technique for laying down this background color is First, I kind of lay down a light layer and kind of map out the area that I'm going to color with that particular color. And then I go back in and do a second layer to deepen up that same color.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so this concludes our page here for the Circle of Life book. And I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to see you in the next video. Take care, friends. Bye-bye.